You've probably just finished your first map and can't wait to show it to others. But wait, how can you actually share it? In this video, I will show 3 methods of achieving this. But before that, let's actually find the map location on your disk. By default, it should be stored at /users/your username/documents/trackmania or trackmania2020 if you have previously installed any Trackmania titles, /maps/mymaps. The simplest way of sharing is simply sending the file to any website which allows users to upload files. It could be Google Drive, email, or most commonly, Discord. Trackmania file sizes are low, letting everyone share their creations easily. This method is mostly used by people needing feedback on unreleased maps, as most finished creations are shared on a dedicated website called Trackmania Exchange is the most commonly used community-driven site hosting maps and replays. The project earned itself a reputation among the Trackmania community through its long-term support spanning across a couple of years and a few different Trackmania titles. After creating a free account, go to the Maps tab and select Upload Map. Here, you have to drop in your map file and optionally a thumbnail for it. After that, you will need to put in some more details to help people searching for a map exactly like yours. These include choosing map length, picking map difficulty, selecting map tags from a list, choosing a type of route, writing a description, and adding a co-author if you worked on a map together. After clicking the continue button, your map will be available for everyone, and logged users will be able to award and comment on your public creation. The most convenient way of uploading maps is the official one in your in-game club. As the name suggests, you will need to have the club access to use this feature. There are 2 ways to upload your map here. In the first one, create an activity and choose Map Upload. After that, type a name for this section and create it. From now on, you can upload your maps in this section and your club visitors will be able to play them. The second way of handling this method is creating a new campaign. This type of activity limits you to 25 maps per one campaign, but on the contrary, people with standard and club access can find your creations in the library tab.